Nana Kay here, Karen, as some of you know me. Tonight I'm going to do a short presentation to introduce you to the 12 months of Christmas that's coming up at Garris Studio Galleries. That's our website at the bottom of the card, www.garrisstudios.com. The 12 months of Christmas is our craft classes we're going to be offering, and we're going to be doing ornaments. One a month, one class a month that will be advertised on the website. Again, garrisstudiosgallery.com. Go there to get information on the classes. There is a calendar already set up with 3 months that we've already set up for you guys. So I've got 3 months of classes scheduled, including one stained glass class. For those who wanted to learn how to paint on glass with acrylic and glass paints. So be sure to look those up on the site. If you're planning to come to the ornament class, January 27th, that's the date right there, January 27th, at the gallery in Vanceboro, you do need to get on the site, order your kit. It's $8.95. Here's the kits. $8.95. You get two ornaments or supplies to make two ornaments, all except for the color markers, which we use alcohol markers and regular markers. And these will be at the class, so you can use my markers. The glue is not included in your kit, and any accessories like that you might want to do. The beads and everything else is included. This is a finished ornament that I've already done. Now, this one's in orange. We are going to be doing red at the class, but this one is in orange. This is our gingerbread couple that we are doing for January 27th. This is the ornament of the month. As you see, it's called this is our snowflake series. So this is the ornament we're going to be doing. Anybody wanting to come do this ornament, get on the website, go under the kits and order your kit. And at the kit, there will be an option on the side that tells you either you're going to attend the class at Vanceboro, if you're able, if you're close enough to attend one of our classes, or that you do not want to attend the class, but you want a kit and instructions to make the kit yourself at home. So that there's two options to be able to make the ornament, being included in the Ornament of the Month Club. That's 12 months of Christmas. Garris Studios, Vanceboro, North Carolina, is offering this. What a lot of you may not know about Garris Studios, it is the primary source of income for Blessings Covenant Ministries, which is a ministry my husband and I've done since I was ill with cancer, and I beat cancer. I told God I wanted to work for Him, and He has kind of opened doors for me to do a shelter type environment and to do food service for people. I love to cook, so I do soup, a type of soup kitchen. I started in 2012. The building we have, we've lost, and so we've kind of been in a stalemate, and we are planning on buying a new building soon and opening a full shelter. So these classes and the sale of any of the ornaments that you see on the site, the proceeds go to help us with that soup kitchen. I don't make any money doing these kits. I do this because this for me is a stress relief. This is something I sit and do. I run a motel, so I sit and do this during the day when I'm not busy doing other things for the motel. So this is my hobby, but it's also something I do because I promised Jesus I would help those who are less fortunate than me. So you can craft. Enjoy being a crafter. At the same time, you can be doing something for your community. We service Beaufort and Craven counties with our shelter aid and our food aid. So some people around Vanceboro have been helped by our ministry, and you might run into them once in a while. Some of them might even go on the site and tell you that they received help from our ministry. We have really tried to help people, and it's a good cause. So that's what our classes are all about. They are held at 800 Wardfield Road in Vanceboro. That is where our gallery is set up. So we hope that you will start visiting our gallery and attend some of these classes. We'll just watch our calendar on the site and attend the class. It's not just going to be a class of crafters. It's going to be a social environment where people that have old friends are going to get together. We just really look forward to seeing you there. Now, tonight, while I'm sitting here waiting to, well, first of all, we're waiting for internet to come back on, but it's finally come back on. I was putting together the kits. This is, like I showed you, this is a kit. I'm going to have to move the camera. You're not going to see my ugly face anymore for a few minutes. But let me get the camera down so you can see what I'm doing. And a lot of my videos will be this way, where you see my workstation, but you'll hear me talking and you won't see my face, but you'll see what I'm doing. I'm putting kits together. We will be providing everything you see here, like I say, except for the highlight that highlights these ornaments. I don't know if this will show up the difference, but this is one that I've highlighted a little bit and made the bright colors brighter. This is one that you guys will be doing, and this is our gingerbread couple. As you see, this is the one we'll be doing. So this is what I'm doing tonight, is taking and putting together these snowflake packages for those that are ordering to attend the class. So that's why I'm staying busy tonight. And we're hoping that you will attend. We're hoping that you'll stay in touch with us. We hope that everybody will come and make at least 12 ornaments for the year and see how much fun we do. We do some other ornaments. Hold on just a second. This is one of our half rounds. We may be doing some classes on the half rounds. And my husband named this one, he calls this the dream pies. He says it looks like a moon cake, I think he called it, or moon pies. That's what he called it, moon pies. So this is our dream pie ornaments. So we will be doing some of these. These are 3.5 inch. The others are 3.25 inch. And the snowflakes are approximately 3.25 inch. If you need to know what the size of those are. But this is some things that we'll be doing in the near future. We'll also be doing decorative candles. And again, I said stained glass. Some of you probably have seen on Facebook some of my stained glass art. And I've had a couple requests to teach a class on that. And I will be doing that. There's one already scheduled for March. Go on the website. Again, that's the website. Go on the website and check out the calendar and when the classes will be. And I really hope to see you soon. I hope to see some of my old high school friends, too. A lot of them are still in the area. And we hope you'll come visit us at the gallery at 800 Warfield Road, Vanceboro. Nice to see you. Enjoy your night. God bless you all.